To perform the Phalen test, ask the patient to fully flex the wrist and keep in that position for 60 seconds. By doing this test, you actually compress on the median nerve and if you suspect carpal tunnel syndrome. During 60 seconds and after 60 seconds, ask the patient if there is any pain, numbness in the distribution in the median nerve. Click this link below to see the median nerve distribution of the hand. Thank you very much.